So, you think you have an in with the owner?
I know the owner. I wouldn't exactly say I have an in with him.
But you said that he needed help.
Yeah.
This place isn't exactly crawling with customers.
No, well, I think that there's a, Whoa. What is this? Mateo, what's going on? What the hell's going on?
Derek, talk right now.
You do this?
Just doing my job.
Which one? You had Mateo arrested?
It looks that way.
For what?
Drugs. Sound familiar?
Maggie, I don't know what I can ever do to make it up to you, but I will try.
Who are you?
Are you Leo? Leo, it's okay, darling. This is Mary Margaret, Frankie's twin.
Yeah, oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
I know we met before, but I'm sorry, I really don't remember it.
You were just... You and Frankie were just kids.
Yeah, I knew.
Leo, Donald Steele set her up.
How?
I got this note from him, and he said that he had information about my twin's murder. And apparently, all he wanted was some dysfunctional portrait of me and your mother.
Were you in on this?
Leo, the very thought.
Apparently, she isn't. Just like when Frankie was here.
Look, Maggie, I blew it too. I mean, when Frankie was here, I had a lot going on too. I was getting divorced, and well, I didn't really spend any time with her at all. I just, look, I'm really sorry. I should have called you.
I wish someone had, for Donald Steele at least.
I know that I blew it with Frankie, but maybe we're... It's lame, sorry. Look, I know that I can't make it up to you or to Frankie, obviously, but no, it's too late.
Maybe not. For us. Look, I was mad. I lost it on your mother, and I really had no right.
Finally.
I mean, look. I didn't really even know anything about my own sister. I mean, she was gay, first of all. And she had a drug problem, and I didn't know any of it. And now she's gone. It just, you know what it is? It just feels like the old days. You know, she just ran away again. And she's gonna come back.
Sometimes when you lose someone, you see them everywhere.
Sometimes they actually show up.
Could you leave us alone for... I need to talk to my mother for a minute. Would you mind going to have a cheeseburger over...
Leo, I really should be with you.
Queenie, I really, really need you to help me here. Please.
Maggie, should we get a table?
What are you
gonna
get?
Hi.
Everything okay?
It doesn't matter. Listen, Maggie, you know who Bianca is, right?
Yeah, well, I read about her in the trial.
Well, she is one of my best friends, and I don't know, Frankie meant a lot to her.
And you want me to meet her?
Well, yeah, I think that might be a good idea. Do you want to?
Yes, I do.
Okay, well, maybe I can set it up.
Sure, but...
But the thing is, I'm not sure Frankie ever told Bianca about you.
I'm sure she didn't.
So I think that it might be a good idea if, you know, so I set it up, because it's going to be a huge surprise to Bianca when she sees you for the first time. So I just think it'd be a lot more comfortable if... Okay?
Oh,
hey, do you need a place to stay tonight?
Something tells me that that would be a huge crowd.
No,
no.
I'm fine. You're family. Why not?
Okay, I get the feeling something is going down here, so I'm just gonna go back to my motel room.
Actually, there is something that Leo and I need to discuss.
First, I want to talk to Maggie for a minute.
Now?
Yes, now. She's my cousin and her sister just died, Greenlee. It'll just take a minute.
I'll be in the car.
All right, right out.
Don't you think you should go follow her?
She'll be fine.
Because, believe me, I'm fine on my own.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I realize we don't know each other very well, but I hate the idea of you being here by yourself, especially after everything that's gone down.
Well, listen, I'm not really into the hand-holding thing.
Yeah, well, must be into the DNA thing.
Warm and fuzzy, we're not.
Yeah, you give new meaning to the word distant and periodically bizarre.
Gotta love those family values, right?
So, you're all set? You're gonna be okay to be alone tonight?
Yeah. Did Frankie hang out here much?
I don't know. I know that Bianca liked this place, so...
Bianca. Will you tell me more about her?
So did Frankie tell you anything about Bianca?
We sort of lost touch over the past couple of years. Actually, you know what? That's a lie. What happened was, I got the hell out, and I left her there to take care of herself. Obviously not her forte.
Yeah, well, it's always easier to see things when you're looking back at them. You couldn't have known it then, so.
I always knew I was a tough one. Frankie just couldn't. I always told myself I'd go back for her.
Well, I'm sure you would have.
Yeah, someday. I guess I don't have to worry about that anymore, do I? I don't know. It's just, I don't really know anything about her. All I know is what I read about in the trial.
Wow. You weren't kidding when you said you lost touch.
You hear all this misty stuff about how twins feel each other's pain from 1,000 miles away, and then they meet on the Oprah show, and they're like, oh my God, I love John Cusack too. Just wasn't like that with me and Frankie.
Yeah, well, I don't think that's your fault. I mean, you were a kid. You had to grow up too.
I never even tried to get to know her. I just wanted to get away. I mean, she's like girls, for heaven's sake. What kind of sister doesn't know something like that?
Well, me and my half-brother never even spoke before I moved here. So like I said before, it's gotta be a DNA thing.
That's a comforting thought.
Well, maybe this will help take some of the guilt off you. I forgot that Frankie had a twin sister. I know, that's bad. I mean, she's my cousin, she was around for months, and I never even hardly talked to her. Never even asked her about her sister.
Okay, it's a DNA thing.
But
I guess I want the Oprah connection. Or something. I mean, she does look exactly like me. She's my mirror image. I just wish I knew something about her.
Well, it'll help when you meet Bianca. She'll be able to tell you a lot about her. I just want to warn her first and give her some time to wrap her brain around it. And because I guarantee you, this is going to be a stunner for her.
So you don't think that Frankie ever talked about me to Bianca?
I don't think so. Bianca would have told me.
You like Bianca, don't you?
Yeah. She's one of my best friends.
Do you think Frankie was happy with her?
I don't know that either. I know that Bianca liked her or loved her, but as far as what Frankie felt, I don't know anything.
It's gonna be really weird meeting Bianca, you know, face to face. I don't know, I'm just still sort of mad at what happened.
You know, let me set it up. Let me be there. I'll smooth it over. I'm incredibly smooth. So I'll talk to her, I'll give you a call in the morning, and we'll hook it up. Okay?
Okay. Thanks.
You bet.
Well, You better get back to your fiance. She's been waiting for a long time now.
Brittany doesn't wait very well.
Yeah, I got that. But I guess I'll just hang around, eat a salad.
All right. Well, if you need anything, just let me know. Cuz.
Thanks.
All right.
Night.
Night.